it like for someone to say that they're sorry for killing my family? I want the company to apologize.
Mr. Melnick, let me explain this to you a little more, simply. If you don't sign this contract, you're probably not gonna get a penny for all of this. Now, $160,000 is a lot of money. Someone in your position shouldn't turn down such an offer.
Look at this photo. Because it didn't before. Look at it. Look at it!